That was totally cute how he created the little anchor for the boat.